Hey leaders, I just have two things to share with you in this month's video, and the reason I have two things is because pretty much everything starts with the number two. 2 weeks from now is our next leader gathering. It'll be from 6:30 to 8:30 on September 9th. It's a Wednesday night here at Overlake in the chapel. And so if you've never been to one before, you can expect some food, some great conversation, getting to meet some other leaders, a little bit of vision as to where we're going this next year, things to expect, things we'll be focusing on, and then just some great reminders too, kind of as far as training to make sure that we're on our A game as leaders. And then the second thing is this, Rooted 201. It's called Transformed Life. I have a book. This is actually the 101 book from a few years ago. The 201 books are being printed at this moment, right now. And so we are going to have these available. It's the next curriculum, the next study that we're going through as a whole church. It'll start October 4th on a Sunday. It'll go all the way until November 15th. So 7 straight weeks. And at training, so on the 9th, in a couple weeks from now, we're going to get you your copy of these books. And so please come. We want to make sure that you feel prepared, that you know where we're going as a church, what the focus is on. Don't worry. If there's people in your group that haven't done 101 yet, no big problem at all. Not an issue. We've been sitting on a great resource that we haven't been able to get a lot of Overlakers through. And so we're going to take that opportunity this fall. But I look forward to seeing you on the 9th, again, 6:30 in the chapel, and I look forward to this journey together, walking through 201, through Transformed Life. I think it'll be a really powerful topics that we'll be unpacking together. So I love you guys. I'm thankful for you. Hopefully you've been having some great summers. Keep soaking it up and enjoying it, and I look forward to seeing you in a few weeks. Adios.